certainly the pendulum has swung in this matchup ever since Duke tagged out. Andre Chase tagged back in, and Stax now in control. Stax's cousin Corky here from Columbus.
See that blind tag right there.
Talk about a blind tag. Family didn't realize it, but they certainly are about to right now.
Double blind tag.
As Hudson overpowering Stax. Nasty, gnarly landing, and the champions are in control. Quickly turning things around in this matchup. It is not pretty. It's getting very ugly.
Oh,
it's getting
man.
Very physical.
Car
but
crash.
That's because
car
the
crash.
Tag team titles are on the line.
It's all about the gold, Vic, and I'm sure Tony D and Stax want a piece of the action. Oh, yes!
High risk, all reward for Stax. Tag team titles on the line.
You want those titles back?
No thoughts creep into the mind, Vic. It's about the championship. It's about doing anything to hold on to those championships. That's what this man, Andre Chase, really needs to understand.
Chase firing back. All the emotion of the last week.
Oh, here
this
we go.
Scandal.
Here we go.
Russian leg sweep. Chase in disbelief. We still got a tag team match, Booker.
Looked
tag
up.
Team titles on the line. Inside cradle. Under reverse to the right.
Wow. Chase. So close. So close.
Back to his feet. Spine buster.
Planted in two right there in the middle of that square circle. And here comes Stax. Stax going up. Oh, no, no.
Hudson just got isolated. And here comes bada bing, bada boom.
That's it.
Into the cover goes Stax.
Yeah.
And we got new champs.
Wow.
Here are your winners and new NXT Tag Team Champions. The team of the Dawn of NXT, Tony D'Angelo, Ken Channing, Stax, Lorenzo.
The Bergen Hunt Fish Club is going nuts right now.
I like that.
The family collects here tonight. We have new tag team champions, Booker.